Stepping up to a Vega card is like having terrible vision and putting on a pair of glasses for the very first time.
AMD Vega has finally arrived, and with bold analogies like we can make you see better, AMD are pretty confident they're onto a winner with their new graphics cards. So there's two models, the Vega 64 and Vega 56. The numbers relate to the number of compute units they each have, and they're going up against Nvidia's GTX 1080 and 1070 respectively, which is exciting news for AMD fans, but considering Nvidia's cards have been out for over a year, and they also offer the more powerful 1080 Ti, well, in terms of performance, it feels a bit like AMD are just about catching up, but it's the price that will be the big decider, and that's where AMD have traditionally been stronger. So how much are we talking about? Well, AMD are promising 4K gaming performance for $499. That's how much the new Vega 64 will set you back, with the lower end Vega 56 starting at $399. Knock off around 50 for UK prices. So the Vega 64 should be about 100 less than the GTX 1080, which certainly makes it an interesting proposition. And AMD will also be offering deals on Ryzen processors, FreeSync monitors, and offering free games, including Wolfenstein 2. As for the specs, well, both the new Vega cards use the latest high bandwidth memory 2.0, which has fairly low memory clock speeds, but a huge 2048-bit memory bus, so you get incredibly high flows of data to the GPU. So both the new Vega cards will be a significant step up from the older Fury GPUs. So that sounds good on paper, but what about real-world performance? Well, AMD is pushing the RX Vega line as the best entry into the world of 4K gaming. They're doing this by highlighting how well it handles games running the latest DirectX 12 and Vulkan graphics APIs. AMD have released a few graphs showing off Vega's performance, but we'll reserve final judgment until we test and review them fully ourselves. So 2017 is proving to be a pretty landmark year for AMD, with Ryzen and Threadripper CPU launches, and now their Vega graphics cards finally coming to market. Both the Vega 64 and 56 are due to launch on August 14th, with third-party versions coming soon after. Thank you very much for watching, and stay tuned to Trusted Reviews for a full review coming soon.